And what I also take with me after playing City now in two games is they work hard. They work fucking hard, and they are physical strong, and they. But that's it's not all, you know, top teams that does that. And I, so it's not just the, you know, the football knowledge, the football brain, the technical tactical part. But they, you know, they work hard.